Look, I don't do sentimental, but you got me out of a jam there, so thanks. But I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzies for saving my sorry ass. Like getting this shithole up to par. Oh, government standard, I see. Nice to see they're still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra. Oh, yeah. City can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water, all the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit, see what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed them whole. I'd believe that. It's happened before. Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really. You know, they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic. Well, whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on, see what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful this fucking city doesn't eat you too. Don't mess up, okay?
Okay, I can work with this. You've actually got some skills, you know? About time. Now we got a proper control room. Can monitor the infrastructure, heat, water, electricity. Good call, Agent. Holy crap! You just made me the happiest grouch in this place. Central heating. Consistent heat. You're gonna make a lot of friends with this one.
Coffee break? I'm working here.
Something's wrong with me.
Hey, it's okay.
It hurts real bad.
I'm just grateful we finally
have something okay. Real bad.
I know it hurts, but you're safe.
At least we got in here safe.
You're gonna be just fine. We're gonna fix you right
Isn't
up.
Isn't this supposed to be a government thing?
I knew it
should
have
been taxes for.
But we didn't have a choice. God!
Seriously,
it hurts.
Man.
I can't even believe you two. After all we've been through, you still expect to be treated like kings.
Very cool. Thank you.
Hey, you're going to be okay. That was a close call, but you're going to be fine.
But is he? Or she? Or whatever it is?
Why wouldn't it be?
All this stress. Not getting enough food. All these sick people. It can't be good. Maybe we've been exposed to whatever it is people are getting. Maybe it causes birth defects. I don't know.
Baby, we're going to be just fine.
All those years we tried. And now. Now we get pregnant. In the middle of the apocalypse. It's just not fair.
I'm telling you, we're going to be okay.
It's just not fair.
This kid I knew tried to steal from Abel's. He came out, got sick, and died.
Intense. Thank you.
Well, what can I show you?
Hey there, hey there.
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
Convicts all riled up is gone.
Heard they got the head of those convicts.
This is an emergency services notification. Please report any possible symptoms of green poison you see, whether in yourself or in others, immediately. Any civilians showing symptoms must report to the clinic immediately.
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
Thank you.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
This is an emergency services notification. Clinic hours are being reduced starting tomorrow. All civilians seeking treatment, be advised the clinic will now open at 0800 hours and will close at 1400 hours.
It's not perfect in here. But at least I can sleep at night.
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
Crazy day, huh?
I think I need a doctor.
At least whoever was getting those convicts all riled up is gone.
This is an emergency services notification. Decontamination upon entering the base of operations remains mandatory for all personnel and civilians. Anyone resisting decontamination procedures will not be permitted to enter and may be detained in quarantine.
It's karma, man. You can't get away
with
running people.
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds
bad. Hey there.
Hey there.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
This is an emergency services notification. Stealing from fellow civilians is strictly prohibited. Any civilian caught stealing may be expelled from the secure area.
Starting to think we're gonna make it through this thing alive.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
Another day in hell. It's karma, man. You can't get away with burning people like that.
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
Look who it is.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
Let's get back to it.
We confirm phase one.
Brought in another load of polystyrene. You good?
Yeah, I'm making the next batch now. We should have plenty to go around.
I think somebody's out there.
What, you mean like help?
Help me, please! Don't stop! I don't think it's help, baby.
Going out. Same as them office lights. And the heater keeps fading out. I think we bust the power or something.
Right, right.
So why do we fucking care, huh?
I think somebody's out there.
What, you mean like help?
Help me, please! Don't stop! I don't think it's help, baby.